Time now to meet our final contender for the Balls of Steel crown, Mr. Inappropriate. Mr. Inappropriate, great to have you on the show.
Thank you.
Now, what have you been doing which is highly inappropriate this week?
It has been one hell of a busy week for me. First of all, my car broke down, which was a complete nightmare. Then I managed to find myself a room in a house to rent. But the best news of all is that I managed to get myself a job as a reporter on an international, a global news gathering service.
Let's take a look.
Nice cab. Are these windows tinted?
No.
Oh, that's a shame. What's the 0-60 on this little bad boy?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Good. Is that a shop? Yeah, there's a shop there. I'll just dive in there and grab some cash. 2 minutes, okay? Just wait here for a minute. These things get hot. She's going to get up in a minute, so if we could drive, I'd appreciate that. She won't be down for long. We'll drive quickly. Hello, hi. This is Ian Appropriate from IMA PNS News, down live here at Birmingham at the Golf Expo 2007. You're a keen golfer?
Yeah, I love it.
Right, what is it about golf you love so much?
I love the fact that every shot is different.
Hi. So it's the big boss. Sorry, can you bear with us for 2 seconds?
Yeah, no problem.
No one. I know, that's what they said. Lee Sharp. Okay, yeah, all right. I'll tell him. All right, thank you, bye. Sorry, mate, no, it's all right. No one's heard of you, so.
All right, cool.
It's all right.
Nice one, man.
Thank you,
thanks.
Cheers. I've just got a problem with my car. Can I borrow you for 2 seconds?
Yeah, go on.
Thanks. It's this one just here.
What have you done?
Lost the keys. Sorry to be a pain. Yeah. Could I borrow your phone for just like...
Yeah, you can. Come straight on, mate.
20 seconds, thanks. Hello? Sorry, yeah, hi. I've never run one of these numbers before. I wasn't quite sure. Well, what are you wearing? I don't know. Sorry? Can you take the thumb, please, and stick it up your bum?
What's wrong with you, mate?
What do you mean, what's wrong with me? Can I finish my call, please?
No, you can't, mate.
Mr. Ian Appropriate for IMA PNS News, standing outside a celebrity hair salon here. Apparently, the word is there are a few celebrities in there. Let's go in there and ask them a few questions. Chantelle Horton is with us. She's a TV superstar. She's a model, and you're also a regular in OK magazine. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
What do you think of the Australian Prime Minister's election promise to ratify the Kyoto Agreement?
I don't have a clue what you're going on about.
Anka Gascoigne, daughter of the legendary football player Paul Gascoigne, joins us. How are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
Fine, thank you very much. Let's start with a few simple questions. What do you say to those that fear a loss of sovereignty if Britain adopts the European Constitution? Well, let's make the call to some of the celebrities. Time for a champagne.
Hi, mate. Tim, yeah.
How are you?
Nice to meet you, Paul. It's freezing out there. This is nice. Mm. What do you like about pets?
Pets? What kind of pets do you have?
A couple of dogs.
That's fine with me.
Have you got issues with dogs shitting on your carpet?
Hopefully not on the rug.
Are you gay?
No. I've got a lot of gay friends, though.
Yeah, I flipped somebody over and spotted the B-side once, and just to try it, and did it again. Do you mind going to the loo?
Yeah, go for it. There's one just downstairs there.
Paul? Have you got a towel, mate?
Yeah, just use this one here.
Fine.
Oh, what's that then?
Just having a bit of a gentleman's watch, if you don't mind.
You can't do this. You can't use a toothbrush to do that.
Well, it's a bit late today. That's not your one, is it?
No, I don't have to. I want you to leave.
What are you
doing? He's just used a toothbrush to wash his cock in the bathroom.
You don't need to get shorter with me.
Mr. Inappropriate, now we know why your teeth are yellow, young man.
Oh, thank you very much, thank you.
Now, Mr. Inappropriate, did you get the flat in the end?
Absolutely, of course I got the flat. Oh. And Paul, I'll tell you what, Paul is the guy who owns the flat. He's watching. Paul, can I just tell you, please steer the hell clear of the dental floss. Thank you.
That sounds like very, very wise advice. Great work as ever. Mr. Inappropriate! Such a good job.